Hey ho guys, what's going on? Welcome back to some more Pokemon Skaleevee. We just got out of Mount Moon. And now... gotta try and fix the strap on my controller here. Now we are going to take on Misty or the Mega Birds. Haven't really decided what I'm gonna do yet. But if I do go quiet at some point... We got the baby with us today, so she's sleeping. Hopefully she stays asleep. But anyways, let's go ahead and get into it. Bring in all these. Guess you can get that. Oh well. There's one right there. Ooh, great balls. Nice. Alright. So, I don't know. Does our team hurt at all? Yes. Badly. Is that Eevee wanted me to do this for a real album? What a waste of money. I threw 50 bucks in there. Just to make somebody happy. I threw away money. I guess we could take on Nugget Bridge today. For this episode. This, like 6 or 7 battles. Including the rival. This guy looks new. Oh, we can get a new move for Eevee. Slizzy Slide, Buzzy Buzz, Bouncy Bubble, Sizzly Slide. Well, these are the special moves you can learn, I guess, that are unique to the game. I'm assuming they're type oriented. So Bouncy Ball is probably water, this is probably electric, this is probably fire. Since we don't have a fire type?
Elbow?
Yep, that was correct. Let's get rid of tackle since we have to put it back. Now we're healed up, and we need to... Someone needs to... I really want to get Bulbasaur up, but I... Well, I'm pretty sure he's going to lead out with a 50. I think we fought our rival first or last. Yep, we fight me, actually. Ah. He's such a dork. It's unbelievable. Yep. What a bitch. Alright. It's just super hard to gain levels. I feel like if you get a Pokemon to level 100 at the end of the game, you're probably going to I'm kind of looking forward to do. Alright, 2 hits. Fizzy's down. Didn't gain shift XP. For auto. Pretty neater, try to bolt it because it has tech on it. I think by the end of the game, my team should be stacked. We should just be able to roll through everything. I don't really want to use legendaries either. Because I think you can get all the birds before the Elite Four, but that's not fun, right? Oh, I can catch them, but I don't want to use them now. And I do want to hook up my Pokemon Go to this. Dude, this odd is just kind of a thing. I'm sorry, I'm just talking quiet too because of the baby. Oh, we got a decent battle suit. Potion, really? Really, Mark? Really solid. Why you do this? Probably double kick it. Hopefully one more. Don't grab it. Oh, I barely hang on there. Hung on there. The animations are make the battling a little bit more fun in this game too. It's actually nice for to go back and play these games. Oh, you get all 16 now? Nice. Didn't even have to throw it out there. Yeah, we know Bill's a Pokemon on the level. Is a Pokeball back here? I thought someone gave us Cat back here, Flash or something, but I don't know, I guess I'm wrong. We go talk to him. I can't remember where we get Flash though. Or Cat, or shit, what is it? Ooh, it's a rare candy. I don't know if I should lead out Pikachu or Bulbasaur on the bridge. I kinda want Bulbasaur to evolve. And I kinda want to put Zubat away. Let's heal up and then take on Nugget Bridge. Should be good to go. Misty should not. Should be an easy sweep. I don't know if we'll get to her this episode or not. It also kind of depends on how long the baby wants to cooperate. Do we want another move from him? Is he still there? We'll find out next year, guys. But I kind of want to defeat these guys and see what other Pokemon are up on this new route. See if there's anything new and exciting. There's a Pokeball over there from the left. just gonna. Well, I guess we could fight it. But you avoid it. One Pokemon. Alright. On to the next guy. Well, I guess Nugget Bridge won't take that long. I thought it would take longer than that. Ugh. Side up. The Bubble Sword should be able to take this one. Oh shit, not even a one shot. That scratcher used to do well. What's going on with that? They all had more than one. Maybe they get tougher. Bulbasaur is kind of weak. I'm disappointed. Not hard at all. If I plant you, if I get hit one more time, I'll switch. You should have stayed on our switch. Let's stay and see if I can use a compliment. Hopefully it doesn't kill me. For He's close. My bad. Correct myself. I'll just kick you in the face real quick. To the end, no problem. Almost lost my soul. Last trainer. They all only have one. I thought I switched because my Bulbasaur couldn't back up a little bit, even if I took him out. And one tax switch. Guys, right? From Mysterious Trina. I would honestly love to join Team Rocket. If they gave me the option to, hands down. Doesn't even show me the dialogue that I'm saying back to him. But I love how it kept zooming in, that's cool. And I love the Team Rocket animation still. Makes the battle feel significant, no point. And then he throws out to do that, and it just takes all the work. He only has two Pokemon. Probably has a Rattata or something stupid after this. Rattata doesn't even have to do voice. Which Raticate with Hydro Pain is actually pretty decent. But Crobat is not that easy. Talking differently. And it's live. Well, I don't get poisoned, okay. And then I'll probably run back to heal and then go take on all these other trainers. I really did look forward to it. I think I can get a Charmander here for free. I'm assuming that's what this is for, right? Because this is what Pokemon Yellow is. We have to catch 50 Pokemon to take that. Well, I've caught 18. Well, if I ever need a Charmander. Holy shit, I saw that. Thanks, fucking master. Excuse my language. We can just catch it a lot more, apparently. That's not like school. Actually, it's freaking huge. Some stuff off screen to like just get Charmander. I might just run around in the grass too, maybe. That way you guys aren't bored looking at me running in a circle. Oh, it was just some raspberries over here. That might be something I do. How can I run right in front of you? You don't want to battle. All these trainers. Alright, come on there, Stroy. Chop chop. I'm surprised Psyduck was over there, because I thought that area, at least in the Game Boy games, was like, a little bit easier, hopefully. If Bulbasaur can get up there in some levels. Well, let's continue on to Mr. Bill's house. Oh, freaking Squirtle. What the heck is it doing here? What the heck? Oh, freaking Squirtle now? This is randomly in the wild? Maybe we can just find a Charmander in the wild. Dude, that's awesome. We could have all the starters. Squirtle's level 13 too. That is an awesome fight, dude. Should have been in that. Should have had that. Dude, all these new types. then that kind of just jumps up. Ooh, almost got it. Can run away too. Yeah. That's good enough. That's the first time a Pokemon's run away from me. Ooh. Oh, that's a good one. Hey, look at that size difference. You can actually feel it. So weak. I need a razor leaf for another grass type. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to trick bubbles around. Hopefully it's all leader beast. Level 16. Let's see what happens. Yep. Mirarino! There we go. Not as cool as I thought it was going to be. Well, I've been in that round too. Here we go. This punk's going down. Well, it couldn't have been that easy. Magic Harp is still useless. I'd probably rather have a Gyarados than a Squirtle though. TBH. I was trying to get that Pokeball. What's all the hauling, boys? Oh, jeez, that was good. Should've done that one time. I just want to get through all these trainers because it's just really a grindy part, but it's good because how else are we going to get XP? What about everything in the game? Oh man, we're going to take that first. I'm probably going to stop using Pikachu as much. This is a real quick attack. Boa. I hope I don't wake up the baby talking about a lot. Pokemon fans, you can't hear me. Okay. I'm probably almost to the end now. All these youngsters just have to watch their foot. Now we're gonna have to battle this guy all the way out, of course. The map for me is a good one. I don't know if I can poison that. Youngster Dan actually won't come to battle. Yep, I didn't really affect him. Should've worked my hunt. I have one health left. I'm counting on like critical hit, but the bulbs are right as well. lot of trainers, more than I expected. When Bulbasaur is going to be useful. I don't know if like they'll do this turn until it's not done. Oh, my champ would be a great addition after this one. That'd be fun to have. It's pretty strong on the top, too. What is it about 4 moves? Huh. Ah, sand and bubble battle. Do I have to get cut from somewhere? I just can't move where I get cut from. More double battles, but I know they didn't have them left in this game, or at all. They should repaint Pokemon Emerald this year, that'd be awesome. Hopefully Eevee doesn't die. Neither of you don't want some action. It looks a lot more menacing now, so. Should be close to the last trainer. Considering it has been almost 45 minutes. Ooh, Thunderwave. And a nice little TM back there. None either. This is a trainer crap. I thought that was it. I think we need around that. We should be able to dodge that. He's too good. Need arena. Get this piggy out of here. These two are my forerunners too. They just think I was... You know what? I don't know why I did what I just did. I don't know why I thought. Get all these trainers, we're probably gonna end the episode here and we'll pick up where we left off just because it's been so long battling all these trainers. So we'll talk with Bill, get the gym, maybe go on a little adventure next episode. Let's see. That should be the last one. No. Should be the last one after this one then. This crowd warps me. Oh, we got a kill now. There we go. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to be it for this episode. Let's go talk to that lady up there. What the heck is she on? Let's not do that right now. Let's do that next episode. I might run back and be able to do that next episode, but I'll stop here. I'll see you guys later. Until then, guys, peace out. Be guys, and enjoy.